take Tanya Harding off now. Next ET.
Everybody's watching the Grammys. Only on CBS.
Hi.
Hey, gorgeous.
Long day?
Half over.
I put your WOAK uniform in the car along with a very nutritious snack.
Thanks. I'll try not to wake you when I get home.
Are you going to be able to get some sleep before you do back here?
I'll nap. It'll be like a stakeout.
Jack, you can't keep this up every day.
Honey, we need the money, and WOAK needs the security. With any luck, BJ Green will come back and I'll grab him.
Mm. Well, then I'll block the door in case somebody tries to come in there and steal all the glory.
I thought we were going to keep a positive attitude about my new partner.
To his face. I'm trying.
Try harder.
Oh, look. Juniversity practice must be over.
Carly, very nice.
Hey, girls. Jack, you still on the clock?
I don't punch a clock, Nick. What's up?
Oh, I just worked out a plan on breaking the Anatoly case.
You don't say.
Yeah, I got the files written here.
Anatoly case. That's your case, isn't it? That's the gambling ring. That's your case. You did all the groundwork.
Go home. Tell the kids I'll see him at breakfast, okay?
Okay. It's you. I can't believe it. Do I know you? No. I'm Jade Taylor.
I'm Lily Snyder. This is my son, Luke, my husband, Holden. Dr. Hale said you wanted to see us.
I did.
Well, here we are.
Feels like a dream.
Well, you're bound to be a little fuzzy because of the accident.
I don't care about that.
Oh, excuse me. I have to examine the patient now. Sure.
Okay.
No, don't go.
Completely sabotage my date.
I took the trash out, that's all.
You knew we were outside and you came out anyway.
Get real. The guy was working to get you alone all night.
Hello? I didn't want it to be work.
You have no idea what you're saying.
What?
Nate is not the guy you think he is.
Oh, and how do you know what I think?
I know you.
Oh, yeah? Tell me what I'm thinking right now.
No, thanks.
No, thanks. You know what? Why do you insist on ruining my life?
Oh, please, and like going out with Nate makes your life?
I don't even understand why it's an issue who I date.
Because I care.
You know what you're having?
Whatever the special is.
It's puppy chow mein.
That's fine.
Jen. Have a look at the menu.
I just wish my mom hadn't canceled.
Well, maybe she wants the night to herself.
That's not it. She found out this afternoon that Paul hated her so much that he won't even let her touch the papers in his estate. And this morning, Will told her that he wants her out of his life for good. I mean, that's a pretty bad day.
Would you feel better if she was here talking about it?
No, I just don't think that she should be alone right now. I mean, I know how I would feel if Johnny cut me out of his life.
Well, that wouldn't happen.
Look, I'm serious.
So am I. You're not your mother.
She's hurting.
Jennifer, it's no wonder Barbara is where she is after the way she treated you guys.
She's still breathing.
I didn't mean to make her fall.
It looks like she clobbered her head on the table.
She wouldn't put the phone down, so I grabbed it and I pushed her.
Hey, she fell. It was an accident. Calling 911.
I'll try to. What? Mom.
Hello? I need an ambulance at the Lakeview.
Please,
a woman,
up,
she
Mom.
Fell.
So sorry this happened. I didn't mean for you to get hurt. Mom, don't scare me like this.
I don't know the number. It's Barbara Ryan, sweet.
Mom.
Please hurry. Hey, an ambulance is coming. We probably shouldn't move her. I don't know what else to do.
To leave.
What?
Gwen, I'm serious. You gotta get out of here right now.
Thank you. Enterprise, I'm at the repair shop, and I need to rent a car.
At Enterprise, we'll arrange to pick you up, free, and get you on your way.
Nice save, Mom.
Pick Enterprise. We'll pick you up.
Watch carefully. KY Touch Warming Body Massage and Personal Lubricant.
This Valentine's Day, KY Touch Massage 2-in-1 Warming is the perfect gift. It's the only body massage and personal lubricant that gently warms on contact. With KY Touch Massage this Valentine's Day, see what happens. Also, discover KY Touch Massage Oil in 5 irresistible scents.
Everybody looks good with a purple mustache. Mmm, delicious. It's the Concord Grapes. And Welch's never ever add sugar. It's naturally sweet. Welch's is the best juice in the world. It's yummy.
Dogs want to be where we want to be. It's only natural. And because we spend so much of our time indoors, so do they. That's why Purina created Little Bites Indoor Complete for indoor dogs with more high-quality protein for lean muscle mass. And because indoor dogs may be prone to dry skin, more vitamin E for a healthy skin and a shiny coat. Long live your buddy. Long live your dog. Purina Little Bites Indoor Complete.
I'm ready to fight my cancer.
I'm ready to begin chemotherapy.
I really am ready. Because I'm going to take Neulasta right from the start to help protect me from infection.
Chemotherapy can reduce your white blood cell count and increase your risk of infection, which could put your treatment on hold. But Neulasta is a white blood cell booster that can help restore your white blood cell count to reduce your risk of infection. And with a sufficient white blood cell count, your doctor may have a better chance of giving you your chemo on schedule, which doctors agree is the first step to success. Neulasta is for most cancer patients receiving strong chemotherapy. In rare cases, splenic rupture or serious allergic reactions have been reported. Report abdominal or shoulder pain or any allergic reaction to your doctor immediately. The most common side effect of this injection is mild to moderate bone pain.
I'm ready to start.
I'm ready to fight.
I'm ready. Thanks to Neulasta.
Ask your doctor about Neulasta and how you can be ready for chemotherapy.
Tonight, Days All New with Harrison Ford.
You and I are kind of cut from the same cloth.
Not this cloth.
Plus, the Late Show Super Bowl wrap-up. And tomorrow, don't miss Beyonce. Days All New all this week.
A baby victim of Hurricane Katrina's miracle story tomorrow on The Early Show.
You know, Anatoly has to have another way of laundering their money. I mean, we've got him on bookmaking, racketeering...
Drugs.
What?
The heroin trade in the Market District, that's Anatoly. You knew that, right?
Oh, of course I did. There's probably more.
Yeah, I've got a source working on that.
Well, the point is, he cannot be running all of his money through bookmaking. I mean, he's got another spot, and I found it.
The Galaxy Strip Club?
Right.
Took me a while to track that one down, Nick.
So then I guess you already know about... The poker table's in the back of the Galaxy's main room.
Yeah, you have one VIP table there, yeah.
Yeah, but that's where we're gonna get the high rollers.
And we get leads on where their business is headed. We find someone we can turn. I figure it's an undercover job. But we gotta work slow, okay? We don't wanna throw too much cash around. Not at first. These guys won't trust the flash.
Exactly. Get to know the manager, become a regular, be real quiet.
Show them a serious man of business, yes.
That's right. I'll go over there tonight, I bet you. I will be at the top table within a week or two tops.
You?
Of course.
No. No way in hell you should be the one undercover.
Don't worry, Jade. We're not going anywhere. We'll be right outside.
Okay.
So strange.
Are you sure you don't know her?
No, I have no idea who she is. Look, do you know her? Have you seen her at school?
No. I've never seen her before today when she hit my car.
Huh. Was it the other way around?
Mm-hmm.
Right. Hey, can I go get a soda? I'll just be right down there, just at the end of the hall.
Go. Yeah.
Thanks.
How nice. The attitude is back.
He does. He feels horrible about hitting her. Believe me, but he wasn't drinking. Now that we know that Jade's going to be okay, that's really all I care about.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I'm going to go check
him out. Oh, okay. How is she?
Okay.
Thanks for staying.
Oh, staying? I told you that I would. The doctor gave us the good news.
That I can go?
That's what he says. I mean, you're absolutely sure? I can't imagine someone being hit by a car and having no internal injuries.
No, we scanned her from head to toe. There are no internal injuries. But if you still have pain in a few days...
She'll call her doctor, right? Or come back here, right?
I'll be fine.
That's not the answer, so I'll make sure she does. Yeah. Okay.
I'll go write the discharge papers now.
Thanks. Are you sure that you're ready to leave? I mean, if you're worried about the bills, don't worry about that. We'll take care of everything. We're just happy that you're okay.
It's all we. You keep saying we? Who is that?
My husband, my family. It's just a figure of speech.
No, it's not.
Are you sure you're okay?
I've better than I've been in a long time, thanks to you.
You care about me.
Yeah. I mean, because you have my back and you covered for me when I missed curfew, so.
Right, so you're grateful.
Yeah. Not just that, but yeah.
And you pay me back by making me look like a total dweeb in front of Nate?
I was looking out for you, Maddie. The guy lied. That wasn't his little sister they called. You know, I didn't want you to get hurt or think it's something it's not.
Something it's not? He kissed me out there. That's what you interrupted.
A kiss?
Yes.
So?
So?
And that means what? He's a guy.
Right. He's a guy. So... Of course, he's really not interested in me. That's your little mind, Casey, okay? Nate's totally different.
Like you'd know?
You think that I don't know the difference between a guy who's just working me and a guy who is actually interested in me?
No, you don't.
Okay, I know that my mom's not your favorite person, but come on.
I'm just saying, you know why your mother ended up where she is.
She's still human.
Of course she is. I'll have the steak.
You hate my family, don't you?
Jennifer, I found you in tears today over Paul. Paul, who allowed you to believe your baby was dead for months. And now you're so worried about your mother, you can't even order the first meal of your day. So no, I'm not crazy about your family.
I'll have the fish.
I love you. If anybody gets in the way of your happiness, I have a problem with that.
I know. Thank you for that.
So if your mother's giving you the night off, it's a good thing. Mm-hmm. Let me go.
I'm gonna check on her.
We can send her some fish if you like.
Lucky, I think you're cute.
Cute?
Sexy?
Is that a question?
Oh, okay.
What?
That's wrong. The phone's busy. It's never busy. She either picks up or goes straight to voicemail. Phone's off the hook. She never does that. I'm gonna go check on her.
Gwen, why are you still here?
I can't.
The EMTs are gonna be here any minute. You have to go.
I'm not leaving you.
You have to.
No, I won't leave you like this.
Gwen, if you're here when they get here, you're gonna get blamed.
Don't worry about me.
Gwen, you fought with my mother in public, in this hotel. People saw you. Lisa saw you.
It was an accident.
It was my accident, not yours. This has nothing to do with you.
No, I'm not leaving you here to take the blame alone. I'm with you. You can't talk me out of it.
Okay, fine. Then we'll both go.
What?
We'll leave the door open. The paramedics will be here any minute. I don't know what else to do for her. Do you?
No.
Well, then let's go.
Ask me. If I don't bring it up, you bring it up.
Let's not wait until you've lost any more bone.
Let's not wait till you break a bone.
You're a busy woman.
Osteoporosis is serious business because it can get worse.
But bone loss can be reversed. Fosamax Plus D treats postmenopausal osteoporosis. It actually helps reverse bone loss.
It helps prevent hip and spine fractures.
Plus, it's got vitamin D.
You shouldn't use Fosamax Plus D if you have certain disorders of the esophagus.
You have to be able to stand or sit upright for 30 minutes.
If you have severe kidney disease or low blood calcium, you shouldn't take Fosamax Plus D. It's not for vitamin D deficiency.
Tell me about your stomach and digestive problems and your medications. Vitamins and supplements too.
Stop taking Fosamax Plus D and call me right away if you get heartburn or it gets worse, or swallowing becomes difficult or painful, or if you have chest pain. These could be signs of serious upper digestive problems.
So call me. Make an appointment.
Give me a call. We'll talk about it.
Ask me. Ask me about Fosamax Plus D.
Bone loss can be reversed. Ask me.
Avon presents a new alternative intensive age treatment. Our age-fighting herbaceutical breakthrough, exclusive healing plant therapies, and revolutionary anti-aging science unite. Watch it reduce the look of wrinkles, visibly fade age spots, and help restore youthful-looking contours. So call your Avon lady and order a new alternative. Now with SPF 25 protection for day. Is there an alternative to aging? See for yourself.
What should I make for dinner? I need to thaw the hamburger.
Banquet Homestyle Bakes Pizza Pasta. Everything you need to prepare a hearty home-baked meal in 5 minutes, all in one box. So you can think about dinner less.
Daffodils will be nice out front.
And enjoy it more. Banquet Homestyle Bakes. More of what you want. And now enjoy three delicious new recipes, including creamy stroganoff and pasta.
This is my medicine shop. This is a true story. Well, Sarah came in to have her new prescription filled, and I saw that she could have a potential reaction to something in the medicine. She said the doctor told her that it was okay, but since she lives alone, I didn't want to take any chances. If she had a serious reaction, there'd be no one around to help her. Well, with Sarah's permission, I called her doctor and found an alternative. I called her and I gave her the news. Hi, Sarah. It's Jenny at Medicine Shop. And she said, Jenny, that's why I trust you, because you really care.
The Medicine Shop Pharmacy, caring beyond prescriptions.
They're here every day. They don't waste time. They're ready to order. They're ready for the heartburn. There's no way they're going to wait 1 to 4 days for Prilosec OTC to fully kick in. No way. With the calcium your body needs, Fast Relief is our specialty.
You know, there are a lot of reasons why I should be the one who works the inside.
Give me one.
Because I'm a poker champion.
Yeah.
You know, I've won tournaments.
And you're 20? You're 20 what?
Excuse me.
I'm not sure youth is on your side here, buddy.
Actually, it is. If they see some young punk that walks in that drinks too much, is a little too loud, all right? They might get careless and think I'm harmless.
Well, that's a gamble.
Yeah, well, we're lucky that's the business that they're in. Besides, you're too high of a profile in this town. I'm an unknown.
Who's had his face plastered all over the news thanks to the bombing at WOAK? You're Oakdale's biggest star right now.
Nobody remembers that. Maybe except you.
What do you say we run this by hell?
Jack, there's no way you can do this with working your second job.
What are you talking about?
The security guard thing.
How do you know about that?
Hal had mentioned it to me. Listen, I'm sure the extra paycheck comes in.
My personal finances are none of your damn business, Nick.
Listen, all I'm trying to say is that I used to work security for the Bears. All right, off hours. The money was great. Listen, you work the paper trail during the day and keep feeding us tips.
Like an informant.
It's not what I
meant. Good luck, good luck. You know what? It's all yours.
Snyder, you're still on this case, and I need backup.
Sure as hell do.
You know, Lieutenant Munson asked us to make this happen, all right? And if you got a problem with it, speak up, because I need to know now.
You think that I'm so clueless that I couldn't even tell if Nate is playing me?
It's not a bad thing, Maddie. It's nice.
So now it's nice to be an idiot.
You don't have a lot of experience, and that's okay.
Thank you so much.
Why are you being such a brat about this?
Because you're so condescending. Poor Maddie, she's a loser.
I didn't say...
Nobody would ever date her.
I didn't say that. Just...
You're new at this, right?
New at what? And whatever your answer is, it doesn't mean that I don't know. What?
Have you ever had a real boyfriend, Maddie? Any guy?
You mean the way you go for any girl? No. And the way you're experienced? No.
Will you just listen? Like, don't jump, just hear me.
Fine.
You see a guy like Nate and you, like, make it this big thing. But for him, it's just a night.
So you think that I'll blow it out of proportion?
Yeah. You don't want to throw yourself at him and then get rejected because you'll feel like a fool.
And that would be terrible. I would feel terrible.
Yeah, you would, and I'd hate that.
Would you?
Yeah.
Because you care.
Yeah, I don't want you hurt.
Go to hell, Casey.
Man, wait, everything I say, you take wrong.
Well, what do you want me to think? You tell me.
Good spot, huh? Yeah, I was thirsty.
Don't worry, Dad, I'm not gonna explode or die. So can we just drop it just for tonight?
Jade, I'm glad that you're okay, but I don't think that I had anything to do with it.
You did. I mean, you stuck around. Most people wouldn't care about a stranger.
But we do. We all do. We all feel responsible.
Good news. Dr. Hale just gave you the green light to go home.
Mm-hmm. I could leave tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Jade, I'm so sorry.
It wasn't your fault. You couldn't have seen me coming. I should have looked before I jumped into the road.
That's very understanding.
It's the truth.
Oh, okay. Well, nevertheless, I'm sure your parents are going to have some questions, and we'd be more than happy to talk to them.
Did we call her parents?
No, not yet. Jade, if you want us to call your parents, we'll do that.
No.
No?
There's not. I mean, you can't call my parents.
Okay. I have our phone numbers. Can we give her the card that we have?
Yeah, sure.
And here, please call us if you need anything at any time, okay?
I promise.
Can we give you a lift somewhere?
Yes, please.
Where do you want to go?
I need to go back to where the car hit me.
Mom, I'm coming in.
What happened?
Mom.
Call 911. Jed, call 911.
Okay. Hello, yes, I need an ambulance or a doctor or something at the Lakeview. It's penthouse 4. My mom, she's unconscious. I don't know what happened. I don't know if she fell or, I don't know. She's just out.
Over here.
They're here. How did they get here?
Pulse is ready, but respiration's okay.
You said she fell?
No, we don't know. We just got here. She hit her head. My mom had a brain tumor a couple years ago, and I don't know. I mean, she's been okay, but they said that it could recur.
It's okay. It's all right. They're gonna check everything, right, fellas?
Yeah, but the call said she fell.
No, we don't know.
Did the call come from the suite or the front desk?
We don't know. There was a call and we answered it.
Who would do that? Who would make a call and then just leave a woman?
Let the gentleman take care of her. She just had a nasty bump on the base of her cranium, but no apparent fracture. She's good to go. What was her name?
Barbara Ryan. Barbara, we're gonna move you now.
You ready?
Why is she still unconscious?
She's gonna be fine. Are you taking her to a memorial?
Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna go with you.
She's gonna ride with you. She'll give you information on the way. This is her daughter. Yeah. All right?
Hey.
Let's go.
The baby.
I'll make sure the sitter stays. I'll take care of it.
Okay. And then the 911 call.
I'll speak to Lisa. I'll find out what I can.
Okay.
I'll see you at the hospital, all right?
We should get out of here.
That guy Dusty might come back. He was all over that call to the EMTs.
Coming up on As the World Turns.
You sure have a lot of nerve showing up here, considering what happened.
I feel like I've waited for this for so long.
Why would you say this?
I used to use CLR, but not anymore. For my stubborn rust stains, LimeAway actually works better. That's why now I only use LimeAway. Watch this. LimeAway works faster, works harder, and is more effective than CLR. LimeAway is also specially formulated to tackle gritty limescale, indoors and out. All around your house, for lime, calcium, and rust, LimeAway is a must.
Cold sufferers who take NyQuil sleep better at night, so they feel better when they wake up.
Gotcha.
NyQuil, best sleep you ever got with a cold medicine.
Imagine going all morning without reapplying your lotion. Now, think bigger. Picture your skin in a new light. Smooth and moisturized all day long. It's no dream. Quench Body Lotion by Olay breaks the cycle of dry skin. With amino vitamins and shea butter, it quenches to repair skin. It's a new day, ladies. Look your best in any light. Olay Quench. Love the skin you're in.
How old am I? Here's a clue. I saw Cher live. Was she with Sonny or on her own? As a girl, I had a crush on a TV star. I think it was David Cassidy or Ralph Macchio. Did I ever own an 8-track, a lava lamp, a Kiss t-shirt? I'll never tell.
To keep people guessing about your age, whiten your teeth with new Crest White Strips Renewal. The age-defying strips go beyond the surface to remove up to 20 years of your toughest stains, letting you keep your age all to yourself.
People love the taste of Pringles. Always delicious, always the same. That's the pleasure of every single Pringle.
Mr. Potato Head here. I'm always keeping an eye out for a good deal. Let's save with Play School. Save $5 instantly on one of my favorite Play School toys. You know, it all starts with play, learning, creativity, and now savings. Look for the $5 coupon now on select Play School toys. Buy now, save now. Now that's appealing. Get it? Limited time only. Go to PlaySchool.com for more info.
Let's play.
Let's save now with Play School.
Shocking discovery.
Killer might be trying to get our attention.
Horatio's nemesis returns.
We're in love.
You could have told me you were a suspect in my parents' murder.
And an affair gets complicated.
I'm late.
And what do we do?
What if you're wrong about him?
What if I'm not?
New CSI Miami tonight. The bizarre case is turning heads.
Where is the rest of his body?
It looks like this guy did an episode of Trading Spaces with Satan.
New NCIS CBS Tuesday.
You looking at? Let an Eddie Z's decorator improve your view. Call 877-4-BLINDS today for a free in-home consultation. Order new blinds right now and get the second one free with no payments and no interest for 1 year. Precision measured, beautifully designed, expertly installed. For a look you'll love, instead of one you avoid, call 877-4-BLINDS today. Eddie Z's makes it easy.
I lost 10 pounds in 7 days.
Introducing the Fast Forward program from LA Weight Loss. Real food, real fast, real results.
I can't believe it. I'm a size 4. It was so easy.
9 pounds in 7 days. If I can do it, you can do it.
My jeans were really tight, and now after the program, I'm able to slip right into them.
Pick up the phone and call now.
LA Weight Loss Centers. Call for your free consultation. 1-800-526-SLIM.
Road rage.
rage spills into the court.
She pulls a car right up next to me, and I think they've got a weapon.
There had been no altercation up until that time.
Actually, there was.
Ooh, madam, are you telling me that you just lied to me?
Judge Judy, today at 2 and 3 on CBS 2. A new way to find God? The New Church, tonight on CBS 2 News.
This place breeds bad luck.
New Survivor Exile Island, CBS Thursday.
If Hal wants us working together, we'll work together.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. It'll be a change, because I naturally thought that I'd be the one going undercover, but I'll manage.
What made you assume?
I'm the one with the experience, Nick.
Yeah, I know. 6 years in the Bureau, and then you came here.
Exactly.
That was a long time ago.
I'll work my contacts. I'll feed you information so you're up on things. You ever work a mob case? These guys, they don't fool around. They don't buy your act. They stuff you down a very deep hole. But I'm sure you already knew that. So don't go in hard. Not at first. Sit at the bar, take in the room. Wait for an...
You know, I've had girlfriends that have bossed me around less. You're acting like I haven't even been to the academy. So I know what I'm doing. You better get ready to punch in for work. Because I'm sure they have a clock.
You little weasel. You shouldn't even be in this town. And you wouldn't be if it weren't for me.
Hey, George. Listen, I'm going out tonight.
Are you looking for a date?
No, I'm not going to need a date where I'm going. Here's the address.
The Galaxy Strip Club. No, you won't need a date, dog.
Listen, if any units get a call to go there, tell them they don't know me, right?
Right.
Good luck. No, I don't need luck. Because I'm swimming in them, all right?
Yeah. Well, that's about to change, Nick Kasnoff. If I have my way, you'll be off this case and out of this town for good.
This is about Nate. You know, the kind of guy he is, not you.
Right.
It is.
What do you think, that he's not interested in a girl like me? What is it, Casey? Am I not pretty enough or not smart enough? No, it's not smart enough, because that's never the case with you.
Not for you.
So I'm option A then. Not pretty enough.
That is so not what I'm saying. Nate is no good for you.
He's a nice guy. And that's what the problem is.
What?
Nate doesn't just try on different girls like they're neckties and throw them out if they don't look good on his arm. He doesn't get girls pregnant and then lie about it. He's a good guy, he's smart, he's going to an Ivy League school, and that is why you feel the need to trash him, because he is everything that you're not.
I forgot what Jen said about the tumor and the surgery. I was in the hospital when it happened.
I'm sure that's why you don't remember.
I wasn't allowed to see Mom until after, and she was all smiles. She looked fine. And then I never thought about it again. I was so mad at her that I didn't want to feel sorry for her.
It's probably just a concussion. I'm sure she's going to be okay.
It's a pretty long time to be knocked out from a bump to the head.
Is it? I mean, I don't know. Are you a doctor? I'm not. It was an accident.
What if it wasn't? I was really mad, Glenn.
Oh, I'm not gonna let you go there. You were really ticked off because your mom has done horrible things to us lately. But that's all. Ticked off. You didn't come here to hurt her. I saw
it. Did you?
Yes. I was looking right at you when it happened. I saw your face afterwards. You were just trying to get the phone away from her. Will, you're okay. You're not some evil, damaged guy. A bad thing happened, that's all. Okay?
How did we end up here? All I ever wanted was for us to be together.
Me too. And we'll get there, but right now we gotta get out of here.
It's Jennifer.
Oh, Will. Thank God you picked up.
What's up?
It's Mom.
Don't hang up. It's serious. She's in the hospital.
Will, listen to me. This is not a trick, okay? I found her passed out on the floor of her suite, and she's still unconscious.
Yeah?
Yeah, they don't know what's wrong. I mean,
they've called a neurosurgeon to do a consult. I don't know how much you know about what happened a couple years ago.
I know.
Well, I'm not trying to scare you, but Will, she needs us, okay?
We don't know how serious this could be, and
I know you guys just got into a fight this afternoon about Gwen, but you have to forget about all that, okay?
Mom wouldn't want to see me right now, Jen.
Of course she would.
Mom always wants to see us.
Please just promise me you'll think about it. We're in the ER at Memorial.
Okay. Bye. Jen wants me to go see Mom.
Wanna go?
Do I? Yeah, I guess I do. So where are you gonna...
I'm with you.
Of bath products designed specially for toddlers, including Easy Comb Shampoo. It helps keep hair free of tangles.
Good night, buddy.
Johnson's Buddies. Bath time made easier.
Fed up with forgettable color?
Turn it up to Garnier 100% Color. 100% Color equals maximum color, maximum shine. Here's why.
Pure color pigments grab on, hold on.
Does it really last?
Pump up your color, max out your shine.
Turn it up to 100%.
Maximum color, maximum shine.
Garnier 100% Color. Why settle for less? Garnier.
Oh, would you look at that lonely soul. All dressed up and nowhere to go. Freshly baked roll. Lettuce looking good. Cheddar's looking extra sharp, but something's missing. Ah, here it is. Lay's potato chips. That light, crispy, irresistible taste. Oh, man, I tell you, Lay's can take something good and make it out of sight. Soulmates is a beautiful thing.
Put your smile on. Mm.
From Walt Disney Pictures, inspired by a true story.
How's my best girl doing?
In Antarctica, the most breathtaking place on Earth.
Oh, there's doggy spittle in my mouth.
These eight dogs are heroes.
They saved my life. These eight amazing dogs.
But when nature separates them, they'll have to work together to find their way home.
Those dogs are my family. We can't just leave them out there.
On February 17th, share the adventure with Maya, Old Jack, Matt, Truman, Dewey, Shadow, Buck, and Shorty.
Let's go.
Walt Disney Pictures 8 Below, inspired by a true story. Rated PG.
You can get pretty congested when mucus moves into your chest.
Welcome to our new home.
Very cozy.
Make yourself comfortable. Just ignore that.
That's why there's Mucinex. It's specially made to break up mucus that causes congestion.
Uh-oh. Honeymoon's over!
Much better.
And only Mucinex lasts up to 12 hours.
Next time, I pick the place.
Yes, dear.
Mucinex in, mucus out.
Tonight.
Are you ready for me?
If I were any more ready, I'd be done.
Charlie's wait is over. Two and a half men.
But I think that's enough foreplay.
Dad.
We all have our flaws.
Some of us just have more than others.
Sounds like he's deflating.
A new Courting Alex after a new 2.5 Men CBS Tonight.
Don't miss once-in-a-lifetime performances you'll never see again.
Get down, girl, go ahead, get down.
It's going to be loud and live and unpredictable. The Grammy Awards, CBS Wednesday.
How's she doing?
There's no change. The doctors have been in, they've scheduled tests. A neurosurgeon's on his way in.
Your mom's tough. You know that, right?
Right. Thanks for stopping by. You can go home.
What do you mean I can go home?
Listen, I know how you feel about my family. I don't want you to stand there and pretend like you care.
I love you. This is your mother, so I'm here.
How many times have I wanted her out of the way? I mean, I thought it myself. Exactly what you said today, I've thought it myself before.
It's okay. People think those kinds of things sometimes. You certainly didn't wish this on your mom.
She was so good to me. You know, when we thought the baby was gone, she was a real mom.
I know.
And now she's lost her baby, her first son, and she and Will are fighting, and I guess I've always thought that she was so completely relentless, but maybe she's done with it, you know? Maybe she's just worn out.
Barbara, Ryan, no, I don't think so.
She should be awake by now.
She's not going anywhere, Jen. She's got you. She's got Will. Johnny alone is enough reason for anybody to stick around. Am I right?
Yeah. Any wardrobe for Johnny would be enough.
That's what I'm saying. Nobody's leaving you. Okay? Not tonight.
Where's Barbara Ryan's room?
Are you family?
I am. Her son.
How is she? Is she awake?
The doctor's ordered some tests to try and figure out why. She's stable. Your sister's inside if you want to go in.
Thanks.
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll wait for you back by the elevator. If she wakes up and sees me, it'll set her off.
Same thing could happen when she sees me.
No, you're her son. She'll always be happy to see you. I'll wait for you by the elevator, okay?
I won't be long.
Still out.
Yeah.
Do we know what happened?
I found her unconscious. Somebody called the EMT. I don't know if it was her. She might have felt bad and called before she passed out, or she might have fallen.
So we don't know.
Mm-mm. And they say the longer that she's out, the less likely it is that she'll remember.
Is that what they said? So that's it?
Well, until the doctors can figure it out.
I'm gonna make some calls. You're okay.
Sure. Why don't you come see Will?
She's asleep.
No, well, we're still talking to her. I mean, I don't know if she can hear, but, you know, it might even help her wake up.
Jen, she was really mad at me.
Good. Mom's always up for a fight. Come on, go in there. Make her really angry for me, please.
Well, you sure have a lot of nerve showing up here, considering what happened.
Has to be here somewhere.
Well, maybe you should let us look for it tomorrow when it's light out.
That's okay.
Luke's right. It's probably not such a good idea to be tromping around out here.
This is where I'd be anyway.
Here?
I found it.
Okay. Yeah, good. She's stuck behind one of those trees back there.
Thanks.
There you go. Huh?
Looks like you packed for the road.
My whole life's in this bag.
Is that why we couldn't take you home? Do you live around here?
No.
Do you need some help?
No. I meant it. You've given me everything I needed. So thanks for the ride.
Next time, look both ways before you cross the street.
I will.
Yeah, but it wasn't the street. It was our driveway.
Yeah. What were you doing out here?
Waiting.
For?
The right time, and this really isn't.
You've been wanting to say something to me all night, haven't you?
But not like this out here in the freezing cold.
No, it's okay. Just go ahead and say it.
I was here because I've been watching you.
Who?
All of you. For weeks.
You know, there are still some people who don't know that the cost of their diabetes testing supplies may be covered by Medicare. Well, if you have diabetes and you're on Medicare, your testing supplies may be covered. Your monitors, your test strips, your lancets, whether you use insulin or not. So to find out if you qualify, call Liberty Medical. Here's how it works. Liberty is a Medicare participating provider. They bill Medicare and your insurance company. You pay nothing up front. Your testing supplies are delivered right to your door and no charge for shipping. You have nothing to worry about because when it's time to reorder, Liberty will remind you. Call Liberty Medical. They can help you live a better life.
To find out if you qualify for home delivery of diabetes testing supplies, call Liberty at 1-800-292-0096. That's 1-800-292-0096.
If your health not about your skin, this is a natural. Lubriderm Skin Nourishing Lotion with natural shea nut and cocoa butters. It helps dry skin draw in and retain moisture, so it's naturally healthy. Lubriderm Skin Nourishing Lotion with shea and cocoa butters.
Get ready for something this refreshing. Introducing Listerine Pocket Mist, the refreshing way to kill 99% of bad breath germs. New Listerine Pocket Mist. Kill the germs, feel the fresh.
Mr. Peanut may not talk, but he does speak the international language of fresh taste. Well said, Mr. Peanut. Well said. Planters. Famously fresh taste.
When my allergies get really bad, I feel like I'm in a fog.
Now I'm Claritin Clear. Claritin gives me non-drowsy relief from my worst symptoms for 24 hours. It's the only one proven to make you alert and focused. Got it. Claritin. Live Claritin Clear.
Do you have that new I Can't Believe It's Not Butter with more butter taste?
Are you up for outrageous taste? Come with me.
New, I Can't Believe It's Not Butter.
Wow.
More sweet cream buttermilk, still naturally cholesterol-free.
Mmm, it's even better than the original.
Better than the original?
New, I Can't Believe It's Not Butter with more butter taste.
How worried do I need to be about you while I'm in here?
I just kept thinking that she was gonna breathe.
You should have been here, I'm sorry. Oh, no.
We need some answers. What's happening with my daughter?
The Bold and the Beautiful, CBS Daytime.
Casey.
nice. What I said before, I'm...
No, you're right. What you do or who you do it with is none of my business. So, for now, I'm just gonna keep my mouth shut.
Entertainment? You came to the right place.
That's what I hear.
Where'd you say you were from?
Out west.
Ah.
Listen, it's been a long trip, so I'm looking for a little bit of relaxation. You know what happened?
You'll want a front row seat for our next act. Chardonnay.
Tell me that's not some kind of a Percy wine.
Uh-uh. That's our most requested dancer. A real artist.
Bring it on.
Our driveway
for weeks.
I'm not here to hurt anyone.
Well, then what do you want?
Okay, guys.
And why do you keep looking at my mom like that?
Looks like you recognize me. Because I do. I've gone to sleep with your face in my head, and this is the first time it was there when I woke up.
What are you talking about?
I feel like I've waited for this for so long.
Why would you say something like that?
Because I'm looking at my mother's face.
Oh, I'm sorry. That totally came out wrong. It's good of you to be here with Will. I know that you and my mom had a blowout earlier.
Yeah, but it was pretty ugly.
Will didn't really want to come, did he?
No. Of course he wanted to come. She's still his mom.
Thanks for convincing him.
Jim, sorry, the sitter will stay for the night, but she needs to know about the feeding schedule.
Okay, I'm coming.
Okay.
Thanks again.
Don't thank me, please.
Say that you won't remember, and I hope that you don't, because I didn't mean it. I just wanted you to leave Gwen alone. I didn't mean to hurt you, Mom. I'm so sorry. Come back, Mom. Please come back.
On the next, As the World Turns.
You have got to get me out of here ASAP.
It was Gwen Norbeck. She broke into my suite, and she attacked me.
You're telling me that you're her daughter? That's right. Rose D'Angelo was my mother.
I let stress get under my skin. I regret that I never took better care of my face. Now,
ready to take the heat.
New Olay Regenerist Thermal Skin Polisher. It heats up, warms your skin when activated with water. That's how you know it's working. Peeling away surface damage as you polish your skin. For mini peel results in just 10 days.
Take the heat.
New Regenerist Thermal Skin Polisher. Love the skin you're in.
I'm gonna need all this.
Not that much, Slugger. This'll do it.
Less is more with Charmin Ultra. That's because it's more absorbent, so you can use less than this regular quilted brand.
Good save!
Charmin Ultra. Best for bare bottoms.
Cha-cha-cha. Ultra! Charmin!
Oreo, Milk's favorite cookie.
I discovered
the surge of moisture in Blistex Complete Moisture.
I discovered soothing medication in Blistex Ointment.
Discover Blistex. Discover what your lips are missing.
Fact, I used to worry about nasty germs and ugly stains.
But now I use Lysol Toilet Bowl Cleaner.
Lysol's powerful formula clings, killing germs. It gets under the rim. Look how fast tough lime scale disappears.
Watch this. It destroys tough rust stains, leaving the bowl sparkling clean. And it kills germs to help protect my family.
Life demands Lysol. That's a fact. To help keep your toilet clean and fresh continuously, try Cling 2-in-1.
Brad, you still need to choose a Medicare drug plan.
Oh, the big fight's about to start.
Well, you don't want a big fight to start in here, do you? Besides, you could be saving money.
Wait just a minute. How much?
Says here Pacific Air could save you hundreds, even thousands of dollars.
Thousands?
One thing the good old days didn't have is Medicare drug coverage. Now, if you're Medicare eligible, Prescription Solutions from PacificCare makes the new drug coverage even better, offering a variety of plans starting under $23 a month in many states, with no $250 Medicare plan deductible. Call us anytime, 24 hours a day, to get our free prescription drug plan information kit. In addition to our Medicare drug plans, PacificCare also offers dental and vision programs starting at just $5 a month. Call now for information on how to start saving. If Fred could have done it, he would have.
CBS Tuesday.
It's time to make a video.
Tom Farrell has an artist. Through every ounce of confidence I have. Who needs a director.
What do you got?
I see Wayne.
All in leather.
A medal full of flowers.
Water pours on a shirtless Wayne. Totally hot, right?
That was fun. The way the torture is fun.
Love Monkey will cast you in its spell.
Tomahawk him, cross-check him. How about a little chin music?
Three sports metaphors in one sentence.
And Tom Cavanaugh has charm to spare.
I'll say hello. Pizza.
A new Love Monkey, CBS Tuesday.
Get ready for music's biggest night, the Grammy Awards, live. With once-in-a-lifetime duets, Mary J. Blige and U2, Kanye West and Jamie Foxx, Herbie Hancock and Christina Aguilera, Keith Urban and Faith Hill. Plus solo performances by Paul McCartney, Mariah Carey, Bruce Springsteen, Kelly Clarkson. And these performers in an all-star tribute to Sly and the Family Stone. It's going to be loud, live, and unpredictable. The Grammy Awards, Wednesday, only on CBS.
When you've got a lot to clean, it's time to react. The new Dirt Devil Reaction delivers superior suction.